Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling. You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear voices singing, let's be jolly, let the halls with bottles of pop.
Good morning, Northside Bears. Today is Tuesday, December 4th, 2018. This is Michael bringing you your WNES news. Now to Lila for your weather today.
Weather for today will be mostly cloudy with a high of 33 degrees and a low of 26 degrees, with a 20% chance of precipitation. Now back to you, Michael.
Thanks, Lila. Today for lunch, we'll be having egg omelet with biscuit with sausage links, potato crowns, dragon juice, applesauce cup, and milk. A combined 6th grade Christmas choir and band concert will be held tomorrow, December 5th at 7 p.m. in the Blackford High School gym. It will feature all choir and band from both Northside and Montpelier. Northside band room students will meet in the band room at 6. The Northside Choir will meet at the bleachers at 6:30. Fun fact, once in England, it actually rained frogs. Calling all 6th grade girls, do you have mad basketball skills? Well, if you do, you should sign up to play on the Northside girls basketball team. Please sign up in the front office. The Northside program is coming soon. The program will be held on Monday, December 10th at 6:30 p.m. in the Blackford High School gym. Happy late birthday to Brooke Day, Jason Hall, Bryce Maddox, and Braxton Whitehead. Happy birthday to Payne Roderick. Please make sure to pick up your birthday pencil in the front office. Recycling for today will be the 5th grade hallway. Student Council will be selling popcorn to the 5th graders this week. Now, please stand for the Northside Pledge, the Pledge of Allegiance, and a moment of silence.
I pledge today to do my best in reading, math, and all the rest. I promise to obey the rules in my class and in my school. I am here to work all I can to try my best and be all I am. I will be respectful, responsible, cooperative, and kind. Northside Bears are the best you'll find.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.